Hello dear students, in this video we are going to discuss about different types of pipe fittings. So pipe fittings are generally used in construction of houses for the safe movement of your water. We know pipe system allows water by providing a safe and hygienic passage so that the water will satisfy our daily requirement. As we know, transportation of liquid material is possible by pipe flow. We need a medium for the smooth movement of water, so pipe provide a passage for the safe movement of water. The water which is generally supplied by municipality is coming through your pipe, and in house we use the water. Again, more need places in house where water is needed, and we use generally at bathrooms and kitchens, and for drinking purpose we use aqua guard water. So overall, we can say pipe fittings are required for water transportation from one place to another. Similarly, you can say in case of electrification also, we use pipe fitting that allow the wires inside safe, and we also able to point different locations of your house to provide your fan and your lighting, etc. Okay, so as we know, various types of pipe fittings are available in plumbing systems for different purposes and functions. A pipe fitting is used in plumbing systems to join multiple pipes of same sizes or different sizes to regulate the flow or to measure the flow. They are made up of different materials like copper, iron, brass, PVC, etc. What we are using pipes. Okay, these can be made up of different type of material. That means copper, iron, brass, and PVC, etc. Most popularly, we use PVC pipes because it is more durable and corrosion less. Okay, so as we know, pipe is what? A straight structure. Okay, straight structure. So in our building, we are living where? In house. So from the plan point of view, our house is what? Rectangular structure. Okay, so if we need to provide a different location of house, we need some kind of bent. Okay, so how to overcome that situation? We used some kind of fittings. That means some kind of component that will allow the safe movement of water. Okay, so you can see here types of pipe fittings in plumbing systems. First one is your elbow, second one reducer, third one T-joint, T-type joint, cross-type, then coupling, unions, adapters, O-let, plug, cap and valve. So in this video, we will going for some important units that is helpful in your pipe fittings, or that generally we used in pipe fittings. Okay. So first one is your elbow. Okay, so what is elbow? Elbows are used to change the direction of flow between two pipes. Elbows are generally available with an angle of 22 degree, 22.5 degree, 45 degree and 90 degree. Okay, if the pipes are of same diameter, then normal elbows are used. Otherwise, reducer elbows are used. Okay, elbows are made up of different materials. These are generally coming with your female thread, and we can fix them by butt or socket welding also. Okay, so in this figure, okay, this is the figure of your elbow. Okay, figure of your elbow, you can say first one is a 22 degree. Okay, I am using the marking for better understanding. Okay, this one. Okay, so see there, this is first one is a 22.5 degree. Okay, second one is a what? 45 degree. Okay, so much like this, 45 degree, and this one what? 90 degree type. Okay, So this is generally we have to provide where? At corner. So this one reducer type. See, the diameter of this portion is greater than your this portion. Okay. So this is non-user what? Elbow type connections. Okay. So next one is your reducer pipe fitting. This one. Reducer. Okay. So reducer, as we see here, this one. Okay. So reducer is a pipe fitting component which reduces the flow size from larger to smaller by reducing the size of pipe. Usually these are of two type. Okay. One is your concentric, you can see here concentric, and this is one, this one is your what? Eccentric. Okay. Concentric, this one is your eccentric. That means in first case what? Larger amount of flow are coming, but it reduces the amount of flow. But in case of second case is what? Second case is what? Larger amount of, that means a smaller amount of flow is coming, but it is converted into higher amount of flow. Okay. So these are two opposite of one kind. Okay. One is a concentric reducer, which is like a cone shaped with a gradual decreasing around the pipe. But in this case, accumulation of air may be possible and it results in cavitation. Other one is a eccentric reducer, which have a one edge parallel to connecting the pipe, due to which air accumulation is not possible. So this one eccentric type is most widely used. This kind of connections where you can see in pump houses. Next one is your what? T-type pipe fittings. T-type pipe fitting is a component of plumbing system which is in T shape. It is having one inlet and two outlet. Okay. Outlets are arranged at 90 degree to the main line connection. Okay. You can see here. Okay. See here, you can see. Okay. You can connect at a time three pipes. Okay. So next one is your unequal T-shape. Unequal T-shape means this two pipe diameter is same, but this pipe diameter is reduced one. Okay. T-type connections. It can be also used to combine the flow from two inlets to one outlet. They are also available in different materials and different sizes. If three sides of T fittings are similar in size, then it is called as equality, otherwise it is called unequality. So first one is known as your what? Equality, and second one is your what? Unequality. Okay. So this one known as your what? This one known as your equality, and this one what? Unequality. Okay. Next one is a cross type. Okay, you can see cross type, that means you can connect four pipes here. Okay, so cross type pipe fittings contains four openings in four direction. Okay, so these are connected with when there are four pipes are meeting at a point. Okay, so it is generally provided at junction point. These fittings generate more amount of stress on pipe as the temperature changes, because they are located at the center of the four connection points. So cross cuttings are generally used for fire sprinkler systems. Okay, this is generally used in fire sprinkler systems. Next one is your this one, coupling. Okay, this one known as your what? Coupling. So a coupling is used to connect the pipes of same diameter. Couplings are used in pipe if broken or leakage occurs. Okay, that means it can join two pipes. Generally, there are two types of couplings are available. Okay, one is your compression coupling and another one is slip coupling. Okay, compression coupling is regular coupling which is connected between two pipes and it prevents leakage by arrangement of gaskets or rubber. Okay, cells on both sides. Otherwise, glue is provided. Slip coupling is easier to install and it contains two pipes which are arranged as one into other. Okay, inner pipe can slide up to some length, so we can fix long length damaged pipe by slip coupling. Okay, you can see two figures are given, one is your slip coupling, another is your compression coupling. Okay, next one is your union. Okay, this one union is a type of fitting which functions as similar to coupling. Okay, but coupling cannot be removed after fixing. That means after fixing, coupling cannot be removed. Okay, you can see here. But coupling cannot be removed after fixing. But in this case, we can remove the union wherever it needed, because you can see one end is threaded and another end is free. Okay, unions consists not come male and female ended threaded. Okay, so this is also useful for maintaining the purpose of pipe. Okay, so these are the main types of pipe fittings. Okay, so this completes your third module. Okay, so I already provided a note, you can go through it. Okay, thank you.